letter to the Times. In these troubled days, I am offering a solution in order to make severe cutbacks. My first proposal shouldn't be too painful. Let's just eliminate all liberal arts colleges. I think it's been shown throughout history that most civilizations begin to falter when the people are taught to think. That's good. Vassar College is my case in point. Yes, you have illustrious actress Meryl Streep, who is very talented, but that is an actress. You have Noah Baumbach, who's a very talented writer and director. Again, the arts. Lisa Kudrow. What more do I need to say? Well, I'm just going to delete her. I don't care for her.
Dr. Wallace.
Yes.
You shouldn't use Vassar as an example.
No,
because
why?
No, they have an astrophysicist. Let me show
what?
You. I brought it up on the website. An astrophysicist,
John Carlstrom. All right. Well, then we won't use him. Let's just not mention him. Oh, look, there's a federal court judge. Oh,
Ricky Roberts.
That's impressive.
Yeah, and Matt Brellis is a Pulitzer Prize winning journalist.
Well, that's very impressive.
That's not
okay. Let's not include him either.
Okay.
Oh, president of MSNBC, yeah. Phil Griffin.
Yeah, and White House correspondent Chip Reed is that's another one you should probably
political.
Not
so that's
mention.
Business, politics.
Yeah.
Physicist, another and physicist. Oh, Vera Cooper Rubin, class of 48, was the first to prove the evidence of dark matter. Forever changing the way we view the universe.
Wow, that's smart.
That's a big deal.
And a physicist, Sao Lan Wu, came the closest to identifying the God particle, which is called Higgs boson.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds...
That's a lot.
It's the God particle. Well, so we just won't include these people, I guess, or...
Well, nobody knows
about them because they don't, nobody knows that they went to Vassar because these people don't ever say they did. All right, so then I can make my case, but just in case, maybe we keep Vassar and we'll find another school to tear down.
Okay, I'll start looking.
All right. Because I can't be wrong.